Because it is the presence that governs and controls our lives. Moses knew that. So when God told him, I will send you angels, he said, I don't want the angels. I want the presence. And God said, I will give you my presence. And if you ask God and you claim God and you tell him, I want your presence on my life, God, you can rest assured that God will give you presence. So we must ask for God's presence at all times. Moses asked for the presence, and God gave him the presence. Therefore, God spoke to him and told him, as I was with Moses, I will be with thee. So he was telling him, the same glory that was upon Moses will be the same glory that will be upon your life. The same anointing.